Man. The Kings had five guys back there in the crease. Wow. And because of that chaos that was going on. Well, what we expected.
Yeah, we knew this game wasn't done with goal scoring. Centering pass and Kopitar. Kempe scores! Right on cue!
Assistant number 38, Ryan Hartman.
Adrian Kempe buries it. It's 7-6.
Steal from Hartman and Rodin at 7:32.
Next save wins.
Oh, jeez.
You're telling me. It was almost a broken play here. Because Kopitar, he lost it, but then he gets it back. And when he turns, I mean, Kempe gets the shot off here, but he's in traffic. There's two back checkers in behind Kempe, one guy in front. And Adrian with his normal celebration, which doesn't involve much except a glare and a stare. Keep shooting.